is that?
All right. Prince Charming.
Is it Prince Charming? No, it's not. All right, next word, please. Look, I've got my hands over it now so you can't lick in here. There it is. Terry, please.
Saturday?
Sunday.
That's correct. Okay. We have Charming Sunday.
Easter.
Is it Easter? Next word, please. Okay, Terry.
Suspenseful.
Hair-raising.
All right. Stuart.
Thriller.
Horror movie.
Okay, Terry.
Murder...
Incorporated.
Fourth and final clue.
Gothic...
Novel?
Oh, okay. Nobody guesses it. We'll put on the board. The word is mystery. Nobody guesses. I'm not going to say anything. Shh, nobody say a word. Here comes the word now. There it is. Terry, will you continue, please? Can you see it, Terry? Oh. Stuart?
Lansbury.
Angela.
That's correct. Okay. Charming, Sunday, Mystery, Angela, Leanne.
Is it Murder, She Wrote?
Is it Murder, She Wrote? Oh, Bill doesn't get his own show. Program. Oh, too bad. Okay, that means Stuart has $300. Terry is yet to score.
And I thought it was worth $5,000. What happened to that?
No, you have to win here before you get over there. See? Now, we'll be right back with the cash word for $5,000 right after this message. Yes, it is worth $5,000.
Costumed MCs, then famous names.
I'm Vincent Price.
Fill y'all's TVs and haunt your gigs. Halloween chills and thrills starts tomorrow at 4, only on Boozer.
Thank you. Okay. We are back. We've been having a wonderful time while you were gone, but now we're back, and we're going to have a wonderful time now because the score is $300 for Stuart, and he gets a chance to play for a $5,000 cash word. That's a lot of money. I'm going to show everybody what it is, too. Where is it? There it is. $5,000. You have three chances to communicate that word, as you know, Leanne.
Yes.
Show everybody at home what the cash word is, and off we go. Okay, we are ready. When you are ready for clue number one.
Graffiti.
Ooh. Writing.
Clue number two.
Trashing.
Vandalism.
Yes! Great clue. Great, great clue. Woo! Would you hand that to your partner?
Thank you.
Oh, that was a wonderful clue. A perfect clue. That was a hard word. Very, very hard word. I didn't have anything. Boy, those are two wonderful clues, too. Nice going, Stuart. Congratulations. Well, okay. Next time the cash word will be worth $1,000. Right now, Stuart, you have $300. Terry, you have yet to score. We will change partners and keep on playing. So let's go, gang. We'll move the monitors out. Take the monitor, if you will, there. We'll put this here. All right, here we go, gang. Leanne and William, you'll be giving the clues. It's everybody what the first word is, and this is the $300 puzzle. Now, he can see this time.
Oh, he can.
Yes, this time, unless you want an unfair advantage. All right, Leanne. No, Leanne starts. She didn't want you to even see the word you're trying to give the clue for.
Dirt. Mud.
Yes. That's the way to do it. On the board, we have mud, Terry, and you need this to stick around here.
Detergent.
Is it detergent?
I don't have any idea.
Well, it's a little early yet. Don't be so hard on yourself. Here comes the next word, please. And there it is, Leanne.
Pewy. Stinky.
Hold it, hold it, hold it. Pewy is disallowed.
Oh, I quit.
Yeah, well, pewy on you, too, because of... All right, we disallow that. Bill, you can continue, if you will, sir.
Same word?
Yes, the same word that we're going for. Hmm?
Okay. Skunk.
Smelly.
No, Leanne?
Pew. Stink.
Yes.
Yes.
That they allow. Definitely a pew. We allow pew. Pewy, we don't go for. Okay, we have mud, and pewy. We have stink, Terry.
Skunk?
Is it a skunk? No, it's not a skunk. All right, next word, please. Okay, Leanne.
Picket. Fence.
Yes, excellent. Mud, stink, and fence, Terry. You need this one.
Does everybody know except for me?
No, I don't know yet. Do you know what it is, Bill?
No.
Stuart? Well, that makes... Gene, do you know what it is?
Yes.
Yes, of course.
I knew that.
I just wanted to be sure that you were staying up with this, sir. You're so busy with Mr. Enos over here. Here we go. Next word, please. There it is, Leanne.
Pigs. Hogs.
Okay, William, here's your chance. Get in here.
Wine.
Swine.
Yes, sir. That's the way to do it. Went for the rhyme. Mud, stink, fence, and swine for the game, Stuart.
How about a pigsty?
Is it a pigsty? You bet. Pig pen, okay. Give me the place.
What a pen.
Boy. Congratulations again, Stuart.
Thank you.
Stuart is being rather brutal because you have just defeated your next opponent, zero again, Terry. I'm terribly sorry. It's really tough when someone's on a roll like that.
Thank you
for being with us, and good luck. And Gene will have some prizes for you.
Okay.
It's nice for you.
It was great being here.
Thanks for coming.
Thank you so much.
Bye, Terry. We'll come right back and play for $5,000 more for Stuart, and Bill will try and give him the clue. See you in a minute. Yes, sir. Your turn.
Brutal.
I'm back here with our champion. Our champion indeed, Stuart. It's your second time over here. You now have a grand total of $16,200. Not so bad, huh? Okay, we're gonna give you 10 words beginning with the letter D and continuing through M. D through M, all right? Every word you get right, I'll give you $100. If you get all 10, you know the way we do it. I'll give you $5,000 more.
Great.
You have 60 seconds, Bill. That's the time allowed. And I'll put the first word up there, but don't say anything yet. Can we see the first word, please? Excuse me. Okay, there it is. Nice deep breath. Good luck. Ready and go.
Sickness.
Disease.
E.
Pep. Energy.
F.
Story.
Fable.
G.
Protector.
Guard.
H.
Cowl.
Hood.
I.
Pass.
J.
June.
July.
No.
No, read it again.
Excuse me. Again, please.
Canova.
Julie.
Punch and.
Judy.
K.
Door.
Key. Keeper.
Round. Handle.
Keg.
Pass.
L.
Flowing.
Lava.
M.
Three.
More.
Riflemen.
Musketeers.
I. Oh, too bad. Boy, really close.
Woo!
You know what threw you? You know what really brought you? You came a cropper on K, and he said
yeah.
Door.
Yeah.
Knob.
Oh, of course.
Because you said all the good clues. He said opener, round. Yes. Isn't that funny? I saw you go totally blank.
Right.
What was the other one? You know what? You did a very wise thing, though. You passed on I. That's a very tough word. The word interview is a very difficult word to get. I didn't have a real good clue for that.
Well, we didn't do it as well as I did
you
yesterday.
You did fine. No, you did fine. Don't feel too badly because we add $800 to your total, Stuart. Stuart now has $17,000 even.
Ah.
The next time, Stuart Pastor will be worth $10,000, and we'll come back in just a moment. Nice going. Interview is really a hard word. But let me know.
The Buzzer Academy of Hosting presents Tossing to Commercial.
We'll continue playing Fastword in just a moment, right after these messages.
Don't you dare go away.
Don't go away.
Don't go away.
Keep it right here on Buzzer.
Well, I'll share it with you.
Audition.
We were over there. Oh, audition might have been a good word. Yes, audition would have been good. Yeah, employment. But still, there's not a real good single clue that would have nailed down interview fast for you. Very tough word. Okay. Still in all, you did very well. We shouldn't shed too many tears for Stuart. He now has $17,000 even. Not so bad. And let's bring in Stuart's challenger, Diane. Come on in, won't you please? Hi, Diane.
Hello,
nice to meet you. Yes, isn't that pretty? Yep. Very pretty. Tell us all about yourself, please.
Well, my name is Diane Michelle, and I'm a singer, and I do voiceovers. And I just got married, and we have a 16-year-old son named Chris.
Well, that was fast, wasn't it?
Well, he was living with his father before.
I kind of figured that out. I mean, just because I'm an MC, it doesn't mean I'm stupid, you know,
right.
Diane.
Well, I wanted to help.
Well, everybody at home is going, oh, yeah, Bert? So you do voiceovers, you do characters, you mean things like
right.
that? For
cartoons and
really?
Things like, yeah.
Could you do a little, some little voice for us?
Sure. I'd sure like to win some money.
Okay, okay. Well, I hope you do, too, Diane, and good luck to you. Thanks for coming. You're ready to go, gang? $100 puzzle, and this is it. Leanne and William given the clues. Now you can look in here, Bill, if you want to.
I'll try it.
All right, tell everybody at home what the word is. Can you see it in there, okay?
Yep.
All right, then Leanne's going to start us off, please.
Veins. Arteries.
Okay, Bill?
Captain Blood.
Yes. Okay. We have blood on the board. Stuart?
How about brothers?
Is it brothers? That's a very good guess. Wrong, but a very interesting guess, isn't it? Next word, please. I listen when you talk now, Stuart. You're doing great. William, start us off, please.
Patton.
General.
Okay. Leanne?
Stomachs. Cows.
Okay. Bill?
Blood.
Brothers.
Okay, fourth and final clue.
Cat. Burglar.
Well, we've had a very interesting run there. We went from stomach to Patton to cats to the word was guts, blood and guts. Put it on the board, nobody guesses. Blood and guts. Next word, please.
Nobody guesses for the top?
No, sir, because you didn't get that, okay. So nobody guesses. Bill, you start us off, please.
Tissue?
Paper.
Okay, Leanne.
George. Washington.
Of course. All right, Bill. It's your turn.
Sea.
Ocean.
Oh, okay. Fourth and final clue.
Patton.
Oh, I can see what's happening. They're getting pulled this way and that way just a little bit. We're looking for Scott. We'll put it on the board. Nobody guesses that either. Blood, guts, and Scott. Nobody guesses. Next word, please. All right, Bill, if you will.
Award.
Medal.
Okay, Leanne.
Movie. Oscar.
Yes. That's a bouncer. No way you could get that on a first one. Blood, the guts, Scott, Oscar, Diane.
Is it Patton?
Is it Patton? Yes. George Patton, General, didn't he? That's funny, Patton, he must have said six times here. Okay, Diane has $100. We'll break away in just a moment. Come right back with some more Super Password. Don't go away. See you in a second. Time to say goodbye. We'll see you tomorrow. Bye, everybody. Thanks for watching. Bye.
A member of our studio audience will receive a 30-inch electric range with continuous cleaning oven, has timing center and look-in window, 2 8-inch and 6-inch surface units, plus lift-up cooktop furnished by Kelvinator Appliance Company. And some of our departing contestants will receive a Sears catalog gift certificate, a spring catalog with over 1,200 pages of ideas. The most complete catalog in America. There's more for your life at Sears. Lee Press-On Nails, full nails with super stick tabs for long, perfect nails in seconds. Lee Press-On Nails. From out of the ocean comes a choice blended seafood, new delicacies. Now in the frozen food section.
A supply of Cremora non-dairy creamer with a free 18-inch gold finish necklace packed inside each jar. Now available at your local supermarket. There's nothing like coming home to a delicious homemade taste of Ragu spaghetti sauce. Ragu, that's Italian. Mazzola margarine has such a fresh, light taste, it's too good for words. Mazzola margarine. Due to a production error, the cash word was replaced and the program edited. This is Gene Wood speaking for Super Password, a Mark Goodson television production. It's Password. It's Super Password. Our special guest this week, from Days of Our Lives, Leanne Hunley. And from Murder, She Wrote, William Wyndham. And the star of Super Password, Bert Convy.
Yes. Thank you. Come on, sit down. So, there you are. All right, thank you. Have a seat, Bill.
Okay.
Thank you, everyone. Thank you so much for that nice welcome, and welcome to you all to Super Password. That's what it is, and that's where we are. And this is absolutely lovely. You look very,
thank
very
you.
Nice.
I really thought I'd go frothy today.
Frothy.
Yes. Yeah,
well, it is certainly frothy and very, very pretty. You're a nice-looking person, I must say.
Thank you.
And yes. Thank you. And you're a nice-looking person, too, Bill.
Am I too late for St. Patrick's Day?
Well, yes, you are a couple of days late.
So.
Okay, thank you, Bill. What in the world
two
is this?
2 days ago, he brought out a green horn to play, and it made me jealous, so 2 days later, I brought out the
well,
horn.
Well, what is that?
Never mind, it's coming up during the show. It's part of the act.
It's part of the act?
It's one of the clues.
it looks like one of the answers, doesn't it? Can I just take a look
sure.
at it? Well, it's got a regular mouthpiece like a trumpet.
It's a hunting horn.
A hunting
horn? You know, tally-ho, yoiks, and all that with the horses there.
Okay, well, good. I hope it does come up in the show.
I learned how to play it one day driving to Malibu, and I can't let it go, you know.
All right. Is it like your little banky?
Yeah.
Okay, good for you. All right. I have no idea what we're talking about. We're going to find out. I have a feeling later. Here comes Diane and Stuart. Come on in, guys.
Welcome back, Stuart.
Okay. Hello, Stuart.
Hi.
Hello, Diane.
Good to see you.
Good to see you. You are our challenger, Diane, so we will begin with Diane. All right, Stuart, tell us about yourself once again.
Okay. My name is Diane Michelle, and I'm a singer, and I do voiceovers, and I wanted to mention that I told you I had just gotten married, and I'm wearing my honeymoon dress.
Oh.
Lucky dress.
Yeah, it's my lucky dress.
Honeymoon dress.
Uh-huh.
Well, it's nice to see. Never mind, Bert. I had a line, but you shouldn't do that. It's you say voiceovers, and I'm not sure everybody understands what we mean. Voiceovers, of course, when you do a cartoon, you do the voices for also right. commercials too. Maybe?
Exactly. If you see a can of Spam or something, you know, and the voice comes over and it says, "Try delicious Spam."
Yeah.
You know, like that. Yeah. That's the voiceover.
Yeah. Go ahead.
I'd like to do that.
Why not? You can do that. Yeah, absolutely. All you have to do is be able to do different kinds of voices, right?
Right. Or just your regular voice.
Or your regular voice.
It's gonna be a new career.
What's that?
A new career.
Yes. Absolutely. All right. Now here's our champion, Stuart, who has $17,000. Stuart, tell us about yourself again.
My name is Stuart Nelson. I'm originally from Florida. I'm a motion picture equipment salesman. I'm married, have a 6-month-old baby boy who was born at home.
He was? Right. Were you there?
Oh, yeah. The whole time.
You didn't faint or anything?
No. I helped.
You did?
Oh, yeah.
How wonderful.
Yeah,
wow.
It was a lot of fun.
That's rather unusual to have a child in the home nowadays, isn't it?
Well, it's, you know, one of those stories, but we just checked it out and decided that it was probably safer at home than in a hospital.
Really? So. Well, you have to tell us about that, but not in too much detail, because I get real faint if you talk. Okay, here we are. We are in the middle of a game. We have a $200 puzzle. That's where we are. Stuart, Diane is in the lead with $100 at this point. The cash word is worth $1,000. And if you're ready, Diane and Stuart are giving the clues. Here comes the first word of the day. Off we go. There it is, Stuart.
Car.
Vehicle.
All right, Diane.
Ford.
Automobile.
Yes.
Said something else.
Yeah, be careful, because you never know.
I was going to say something that I happen to advertise too.
Uh-oh, oops. Okay, on the board we have automobile.
Is it Mustang?
Is it Mustang?
Yes,
why
darn.
Did you say that, I wonder?
Because I used to do a few ads with them.
I understand. Okay. Plugola. Here we go. Next word, please. There it is, Diane.
Cool.
Chilled.
Stuart.
Ceiling.
Zero.
Okay, Diane.
Wooden
fan?
Yes. We have automobile and fan.
Is it an air conditioner?
Is it an air conditioner? No, it's not.
Well,
all right, next word, please. Here we go. There it is, Diane.
State?
City?
Nope. Stuart?
City?
Lights.
Okay. Diane?
Region.
National?
Fourth and final clue.
Nashville.
Tennessee.
You were sneaking up on it. I kept looking for rural, you know what
God,
I mean?
Yes.
Which would give you country, perhaps.
Well,
automobile, fan, and country.
Oh.
Next word, please. I haven't done it. I didn't do anything bad, did I? Okay. I heard a pause over there. I thought, oh, no. All right, there we are. Next word, please. Diane. Diane again.
Yahoo!
Woohoo! Ha ha! Woohoo! Hoo ha! Stuart!
Fun!
Joy?
Okay, Diane?
Club.
Club? Discotheque?
Oh, it's tough to get it. Fourth and final clue.
Singers.
Playboy?
No! No, we were looking for Glee, as in club, Glee Club. It's a very good guess. Automobile, fan, country, and Glee, nobody guesses. Next and last word. Here we go. Everybody know what it is, or anybody know what it is? All right, Gene, we know you know what it is. Okay, there it is. Diane?
Band.
Alabama.
Okay. Stuart?
Bunch.
Orchestra.
Diane?
Crowd.
Group?
Yes. All right, automobile, fan, country, Glee, and group. Oh, my.
I have no idea. Group Alabama.
Okay. Is it Alabama? All right. Diane.
Automobile, fan, country, Glee, group.
Well, I must admit, it takes me forever to get these. We're moving over to Bill. Bill, tell us what that is up there. They're all there.
Nashville.
Is it Nashville? All right. It's up to you, Stuart.
How about club?
Is it club? Club, yes. I would resign. Sure.
Of course.
Bill Club, Fan Club, Country Club.
I was way off.
Well, look, it's easy for me to play smug, but I didn't get it till the very last one. You had it right off the bat, didn't you, there?
Yes.
When did you get it, Gene?
First clue.
First clue, yeah. Well, see, you're a lot quicker than most of us are. Okay, Stuart has $200, Diane has $100, and that magic sound means it's time for the magic toaster, and off we go. Bill, it's your turn to do that. Show everybody at home what the
first,
password
I'd like to
is.
Show you the $1,000 that he's going to win. $1,000, is that all it is?
That's why we don't show it when it's only $1,000, you see? Oh, my. You just push the thing down and look at the word. Show everybody at home what the word is. We're ready for clue number one, sir.
Jane
Tarzan.
Clue number two, sir.
Tragedy.
All right, third and final clue.
Shootist.
Calamity.
Yes! I don't believe that. That's fantastic. Give that man the money, Bill. I don't believe it. I don't believe that. Unbelievable. I don't know, folks. I would have made a $100,000 side bet after clue number two. There wasn't a chance, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
Unbelievable. That's great. That's great game playing. With the score, 200 for Stuart and 100 for Diane, we'll change partners and break away and come back and play some more.
All right, baby, go get
them. That was amazing. And you said shoot it.
Force.
And Family Feud military episode.
Wow.
November 11th on Buzzer. At ease, soldier.
There's a lot of flag waving out there.
And let's play.
Artist, it hit me like a ton of bricks, but not so much later. What are we doing? Here we are. All right, Stuart has $200 and Diane has $100. This is the $300 puzzle, and Leanne and William are given the clues. And if you're ready, here comes the first word. Bill is getting ready right now. There it is. Everybody at home has the word. If you will lead us off, sir.
Country.
Continent.
Okay. Leanne?
Soviet.
Russia.
That's right. On the board, we have Russia. For the game, for you, Stuart, once again. What do you...
Is it Gorbachev?
Is that Gorbachev? No, нет. It is not Gorbachev. What are you laughing
at? Nothing. I was just thinking I thought something in common. Nothing.
Oh, okay.
I'll tell you after.
I certainly hope so. Next word, please.
That's not fair.
I'll tell you too.
All right, she'll tell you too. Leanne.
Iraq.
Lamb.
My time is running.
You have a very strange accent. Yes,
I wasn't doing an accent.
I know. I meant him. Okay, Bill, please.
Persia.
Iran.
That's correct. That's exactly what it is.
I thought you said Iraq.
She said Iraq.
Iraq.
We call that Iraq Ilam. Would you like Iraq Ram or would you like for
number
four? Wait a minute. Oh. We have Russia and Iran, and Diane gets the guess first.
Russia,
Iran.
Russia, Iran. Good.
Whoops.
Good guess.
Okay, next word, please. All right, Bill, you're first this time.
Costly.
Expensive.
Yes, perfect clue. Very nice, sir. Russia, Iran, and expensive. Diane?
I mean, say caviar.
Is it caviar? Yes! Yeah. Fish and eggs, didn't need. Nice going. Okay. Now we have a real contest. Diane has $400 and Stuart has $200, and we'll come back and decide the issue after this message for you. Don't go away. $10,000 up the road. There it is. Yeah. He hurt himself. He hurt himself. Yes, we're finally overrun with yaks. $100 puzzle. We really have a contest this time. Stuart, you've got a tough contender here. Stuart has $200 and Diane has $400. This will decide who wins the game and goes over and plays for $10,000. And if you're ready, Stuart and Diane, given the clues, here comes the first word. Off we go. All right, Stuart, lead us off, please.
Dream.
Wish.
Okay, Diane.
Wonder.
Oh.
Stuart?
Dream.
Wait a minute. Fourth and final clue.
Make.
Believe.
No, the word was imagine, da dee dee dee, which he did. And you sang it.
I sang it back. Well,
we put it on the board and nobody guesses. The word is imagine. Nobody guesses. Next word, please. Nobody say anything. Here we go. All right, Stuart.
Single.
Double.
Yes. Imagine double for the game, Leanne.
Is it John Lennon?
Is it John Lennon? Because of Imagine Double.
Just try it. Because I didn't think I was right.
Yeah, Imagine. Isn't that something? Well, what can I say, Diane? You had victory snatched from your grasp. You were very, very close. Our congratulations to you once again, Stuart. Diane, you leave us with $400, and we'll have some prizes. And thank you for being with us.
You
came real close.
I did. And thank you, too.
We'll be right back and go over with Leanne and Stuart and play for $10,000 right after this message. Unbelievable. Stuart. Stuart is our definite champion. His third time here. You have $18,600. Not so bad this time. 10 more words for you, Stuart, beginning with the letter C and continuing through the letter L. C through L. Everyone you get right, I'll give you $100. As you well know, if you get them all, I'm going to give you $10,000 more. Okay? Okay.
Enough pressure, right?
It does put pressure on you, doesn't it? Of course it does. Don't worry about it. You do this beautifully. All right, you have 60 seconds, as you well know. Want to see your first word?
Please.
Okay, here it comes. And there it is. Don't say anything. Okay, here we go. Good luck. Ready and go.
Mountain. Edge.
Cliff.
D.
Instrument. Pounding.
Dremel. Dredge.
Pass.
E.
Beaver.
Eager.
F.
Degrees.
Fahrenheit.
G.
Kind.
Gracious.
Nice. Pass.
H.
Candy. Bar.
Heath.
Pass.
Hershey's.
I.
Stupid.
Ignorant.
Dunce.
Idiot.
J.
Christ.
Jesus.
K.
State.
Kansas.
Yes.
L.
Dancers. Costume.
Leotard.
Right.
Oh, my. Oh, too bad.
Sorry. What is the D?
D.
Pounding. Instrument.
Snare.
Drum.
Snare.
Would have been one. Oh, right. Oh, it's easy for me. I stand over there.
Yes,
remember that. The other one that, the one I for candy was chocolate. Was an H.
Hershey.
Yes. What was the other one you didn't get? The other one. Now, G. G.
Oh, yeah, G.
Yeah. What did you say for G?
I
you
said kind.
Said kind.
And nice.
Nice. Tender.
Tender.
Would have done it, maybe. Okay, doesn't it make you feel better?
Oh, I feel so much better.
Yes.
Thank you.
That was gentle.
Oh, yes. So,
and that's a tough word. That's a very sneaky word. Right. You've got seven more. You now have $19,300. Not too bad. We'll come back the next time. Super Password will be worth $5,000 more or $15,000. Yeah. You can come back again, too. And you can come back, too, and I hope you will. See you tonight. That was tough. You know what happens too when you get drum is your second word. If you get in trouble up early, sometimes it throws the rhythm off, you know. Maestro. Well, that's about all we have time for, except to say I hope you'll be with us again tomorrow. You did very well, sir. And
I'll be here.
And Leanne and Bill, you'll
Should
be back tomorrow.
Can I bring this back tomorrow?
If you really insist, yes. You're our guest, and we can't talk you out of it. Well, we want to hear you play a song.
All right.
Why don't you take us off playing what you were just doing?
A song?
Yes, play a song. While he's doing that, well, we hope to see you tomorrow after this wonderful fanfare. Thanks so much for watching Super Fast Radio.
A member of our studio audience will receive West Bend's Total Gym Exercise System. More than 70 exercises can be performed at your own level on the Total Gym furnished by West Bend. And some of our departing contestants will receive Lee Press-On Nails. Full nails with Super Stick Tabs for long, perfect nails in seconds. Lee Press-On Nails. A Sears catalog gift certificate, a spring catalog with over 1,200 pages of ideas, the most complete catalog in America. There's more for your life at Sears. Sunny Delight, Florida citrus punch brand. Enjoy the juicy taste of orange, tangerine, and lime. Nothing delights you like Sunny Delight. Take the fat out of frying. Reduce calories with Mazola No Stick, the only cooking spray made with pure Mazola corn oil. From out of the ocean comes a choice blended seafood, new delicacies, now in the frozen food section. A supply of Cremora non-dairy creamer with a free 18-inch gold finished necklace packed inside each jar. Now available at your local supermarket. This is Gene Woods speaking for Super Password, a Mark Goodson television production. It's Password. It's Super Password. Our special guest this week, from Days of Our Lives, Leanne Hunley. And from Murder, She Wrote, William Wyndham. And the star of Super Password, Bert Convy.
Look out, look out, look out. Hello there, how are you? I'm Fitz. So, hello everybody. Hi, thank you very much. Thank you for that nice welcome, and welcome to all of you at home to Super Password. Super Password. It's nice to be on Password. I remember Password from so many years ago. Bill, did you ever play Password when it was on many years ago?
No.
Oh. How about you, Leanne? Well, of course you didn't.
I wasn't, no. I played at home. I had the little game.
Yes.
And I loved it.
You know, people have asked me why they don't put out the Password game anymore. Why? Is it still out? Well, I've been looking for it. I haven't seen it in the stores. I keep looking for my picture on something, and I never see it.
That's why.
That's probably why. I used to love to play that game at parties. You know, didn't you play it at parties, of course?
Musical chairs.
Okay, Bill. I'm not going to ask you any more questions, okay?
I don't blame you.
Bill was playing a game back there with us, which we'll have to, you have to explain to everybody. I've never played that particular game.
It's too long and involved.
For balance. You're right. Okay. Let's bring out Stuart and Joyce and get on with today. Shall we do that? Here they come. Hi, champ. Hello, Joyce.
Hi.
Welcome. Nice to meet you. Well, welcome to you. We have a champ who we'll talk to in just a moment, but you're our new player, Joyce, so tell us about yourself, please.
My name is Joyce Costanza. I was born and raised in San Diego, California. I'm currently living in L.A. and liking it, and I work in television production.
Oh, you do, huh?
I do.
Oh,
I do.
Okay.
This is not new to me.
And you've seen all this before.
Cameras?
Yes. What? Cameras? Did you say cameras?
Yeah.
Okay, do you want to elaborate on that or tell us anything more about...
When I come back tomorrow, after I've won, and of course, we'll go from there.
Okay, I like your confidence. All right, if you're ready to go, you've got a formidable champion to deal with here. Stuart, tell us about yourself once again before we go.
My name is Stuart Nelson. I'm a motion picture equipment salesman, and everybody's probably getting really tired of hearing about my wife and son, so I'll tell you that in my spare time, I also make furniture.
Is that right? What an ideal husband you must be, huh? You don't have to buy it, you make it. What kind of furniture do you make?
Chairs and cabinets and...
I had to ask. What do you mean, dummy chairs, tables, and things like that? Probably out of wood, huh?
Yeah.
Okay,
But exotic wood.
Yeah, very balsa, things like that.
Mahoganies and koa and that.
Right, probably have four legs on some of them, too.
Some of them, yeah.
Yeah. Some of them have two, but they don't
stand up
too well. No, okay.
Rolling along with information, please. If you're ready to go, Stuart and Joyce playing. Leanne and William giving the clues. We're in the beginning of a game. It's a $100 puzzle. What do you know about that? Here comes the first word. Show the folks at home what it is. We are playing for $15,000 over there at the end. Here's the first word. Where's our little sound effects? Come on, Jeff. There it is. He says, I give up. Leanne and William, give the first clue, please, sir.
Fuel.
Gasoline.
Correct. Hey. Perfect. On the board, we have gasoline. What could that possibly be, Joyce?
Is it tank?
Good guess. Next word, please. Leanne and Bill giving the clues. Everybody at home has the word. William?
Game.
Password.
Okay. I want to go on record now. I know the answer to the puzzle. Okay. Just want you to know that it doesn't happen very often. I swear. You know Gene.
Right.
Gene does. Do you know what it is, too?
I know what it is, too.
Good for you. All right. Leanne?
I don't know how to do this part, but I know what the clue is.
It's the stuff. This is the tough part.
Rolling.
Bowling.
Yes. That's wonderful. I don't know how he does it. Or you do it. That was great. He's wonderful. He really is a great player. All right, we have gasoline and bowling. Stuart?
Is it Allie?
Is it Allie? Well, I guess it wasn't so hard, wasn't it? The blind, narrow, and lame. All alleys.
Nice contest, huh? All right.
Well, see, I thought I had such a big deal here, and the whole room knew what it was. Okay, that's $100 for Stuart. We'll break away to a commercial. Coming back, we're playing for $15,000 over there, so don't go away. See you in a minute.
Costumed MCs, then famous names.
I'm Vincent Price.
Fill y'all's TVs and haunt your gigs. Halloween Chills and Thrills starts tomorrow at 4, only on Boozer.
$200 puzzle coming up. The cash word is worth $1,000 today. And if you're ready to go, Stuart and Joyce giving the clues. Here comes the first word. There it is, Joyce, if you will, please.
Curly.
Hair.
All right, Stuart.
Hair.
Ringlets.
Okay, Joyce.
Fuzzy.
Permanent.
Okay, fourth and final clue.
Teased.
Afro.
Okay, tough word. I can't think of anything else. I kept thinking of a socket. The word was frizzy. Put it on the board and nobody guesses. There it is. Okay,
right.
Next word,
right,
please.
Curly was right.
Mm-hmm. That's right. All right, Joyce, please. Wait, there's our little noise. Jeff, is there a problem over there, sir?
Not yet,
okay. I just want to be sure you're keeping up with us here, Joyce.
Husband.
Wife.
All right, Stuart.
Wife.
Spouse.
Exactly. Perfect.
Frizzy spouse.
We have a frizzy spouse on the board there, Leanne.
Minnie Mouse. I don't know.
Is it Minnie Mouse? Here comes the word now.
You must know.
You can't wait. All right, Stuart. Mm-hmm.
Boris
Karloff.
Yes, absolutely. Okay. We have Frizzy, Spouse, and Karloff Leanne.
Is it the Bride of Frankenstein?
Is it the Bride of Frankenstein? Yes, it is. Didn't need a horror film. Well, you guys had that, didn't you? Sure you did. Okay. I even knew what that was after a moment there. That means Stuart has won the $200 puzzle. He now leads $300 to zero for Joyce, and that also means that he gets to play with this little cash word. Here it is. It's worth $1,000 today. You know how we do it, Leanne. Mm-hmm. And certainly Stuart knows how. Tilt it this way a little bit so that it doesn't look like he can see, even though we know he can't. Okay, show everybody at home what the cash word is. And if you're ready to go, here we go with clue number one.
Eves.
Nights.
All right, clue number two.
Doorway.
Arch.
Third and final clue.
Protection.
Balcony.
Oh, too bad. Keep going. I can't think of anything else. What other one?
Awning.
Awning, yes, that's a perfect, yes.
Awning.
Awning.
Oh, good.
Bed. Covering above.
Overhanging, but see, I didn't think that was...
Bill said a cocktail party. Would you care for a canopy? Very good. Sorry about
very
that.
Good.
Next time, the cash word will be worth $2,000 with the score of $300 for Stuart. And Joyce has yet to score, but she will. We'll change partners and break away for commercial messages. Then we'll come back. Off you go. My name is good. Yeah, that's good. This is the $300 puzzle. Stuart, our champion, has $300. Joyce has yet to score, so now is the time if you're ever going to do it. If you're ready to go, Leanne and William, given the clues, here comes the first word of the $300 puzzle. We're playing for $15,000. Leanne, off you go.
Sheer.
William?
Cloudy.
Clear.
Yes. Perfect. Perfect opposite. Okay. On the board, we put clear, and this is for the game once again for you, Stuart.
Well, let's go in the same grade. Let's go weather.
Is it weather? Every time he says it, I think it's got to be it, you know? I think they're wrong, not you. Next word, please. Okay, Bill?
Bubbles.
Champagne.
Okay, Leanne?
Gin.
Rummy.
Bill?
Gin.
Fizz?
Yes. Okay, we have clear fizz on the board for the game, Stuart.
Alka-Seltzer.
Is it Alka-Seltzer? Certainly qualifies. Okay, next word, please. Okay, William.
Branch.
Limb.
We know. Leanne?
What'd he say?
He said branch. You don't want to know about it.
Ricardo.
Ricky.
Yes, that's a great clue. That's a great clue. Claire, Fizz, and Ricky. Joyce?
Gin.
Is it gin? Yes. Didn't need tonic or booze. Absolutely.
Well, I don't know. Gin Ricky, I guess.
Yeah. Gin Ricky is a drink. A drink. Oh, absolutely. Sure. Gin Ricky. I mean, I've heard about it. I don't know about it firsthand. We have a tie game, which is very exciting. We have $300 to $300. And this is the $400 puzzle. We will switch monitors, gang. If you'll push that out there, please, Leanne. And Bill, pass that over to Stuart. Here we go, playing for $15,000. And here comes the first word. Stuart and Joyce giving the clues. Stuart, you will start us off, please, sir.
Flintstones.
Cartoon.
That's it. Okay. On aboard. We have cartoon. Bill, what could it be?
Amusements.
For the game, is it amusements? Every guess is for the game now, gang. It gets tough here. Stuart?
Outing.
Would allow that? Yes. Outing.
Camping.
Okay, Joyce?
Ants.
Picnic.
That's it. Probably a bouncer. Cartoon and picnic for the game. Leanne?
Ants?
Is it ants? Okay, next word, please. Okay, Joyce?
Easter
bunny.
All right, Stuart.
Tisket.
Basket?
Yeah! Very nice. Very, very nice, sir. Okay. We have cartoon, picnic, and basket for the game, Bill.
Basketball.
Is it basketball? No, it's not. Everybody know what it is? Anybody know what it is?
Oh, sure. Easy for you to say out there.
Do you know what it is, Stuart?
And we got the slightest thing.
Anybody up here know, Joyce? Do you have any? I don't either. Next word, please. Here we go. Okay, Stuart.
Burglar.
Thief.
Correct. Very good. Cartoon, picnic, basket, and thief for the game, Bill.
Bear.
Is it bear? Boy, I tell you, we're all up here.
There's a bear in a cartoon, a bear in a picnic, a bear in a basket, a bear, that's all there. Bear's got to be it.
Is
brown
it a
bear?
Is it a bear? We tried. Okay, last clue, gang, last word. Do you know what it is, Leanne?
No.
Nobody, none of us up here know. Do you all know, right? Everybody else. Oh, shut up. You don't know. That last word, please. Give it to everybody at home. Stuart.
Grizzly.
What did I just tell you?
Well, sir, answer now, quickly.
Answer. Bears again. Bears.
Okay.
Bears.
All right, you have to say that. Okay, we have cartoon, picnic, basket, thief, and bear for the game, Bill.
Grizzly.
Is it grizzly? Stuart.
How about Yogi Bear?
Is it Yogi Bear? Yogi.
I got you there. Thank you.
Well, I tell you, I was at a total loss, guys. I had no idea. I didn't have it at all.
I didn't know he stole a picnic basket.
I didn't know that.
Well, what happened?
Well, what has happened is that Stuart has done it again. Our congratulations to our champion. We have to say goodbye to Joyce, who leaves us with $300, which
something
is better than empty-handed, and some prizes, too. Thanks, Joyce. Nice to see you. We'll be right back when Stuart and Bill go over there for $15,000. Just a moment.
Thank you,
Daytime is playtime with our most popular shows.
Every day you must watch.
Weekdays starting at noon Eastern, only on Buzzr.
Okay, can't you, Bill?
Yeah.
Okay. Here we go. We have a champion. Do we have a champion for you, as a matter of fact? This is your fourth time here, Stuart. That's very difficult to get back over here four times.
Telling
you
me?
You played beautifully, and now some more big bucks are at stake. I'm going to give you 10 words beginning with the letter M and continuing through V, okay? M through V. Everyone you get right, I'll give you $100. If you get all 10 right, I will give you $15,000 more. Okay. You already have $20,000 even, and you know you have 60 seconds. Bill, you know how we do this, and let's put your first word on the board. And there it is, and good luck to you, Stuart. Ready, and go.
Halley's.
Mercury. Meteor.
N.
Charming.
Nice.
O.
Pipe. Musical instrument.
Organ.
P.
Snake.
Python.
Oh, Q.
Blanket.
Quilt.
R.
Skin problem.
Rash.
S.
Musical.
Song.
Instrument. Pass.
Strings.
Pass.
T.
Small branch.
Twig.
U.
Imperative.
Utmost.
Again, do it more.
Utterly.
Fast.
Utter.
Pass, pass.
B. Well, we had a little problem here.
I cheated him out of two, huh?
Yeah, two words at a time. You can only do one word at a time, okay. Unfortunately. There has to be a beat in between.
Yeah.
I think it was on O, which was organ. I think you said musical instrument.
Yeah.
If you'd said musical
and then instrument
yeah. That's okay.
Yeah.
So what did you get? You had five, right? You've got 5 out of the 10, so you had $500 more. You now have $20,500. You can come back again, by the way, believe it or not. The next time, Super Pass will be worth $20,000. You're just building it up, I know. Let's go back. Come on, we'll play some more.
Okay.
What happens is you get excited.
I know.
You get excited, you want to get on with it, and it happens. What do you do? What was the what?
Urgent.
Yes, the U word was urgent. Listen, it is so. First of all, it looks easy when you sit over there, and you know darn good well when you get there, there's pressure, there's a lot of money at stake, and when you want to get it done fast, we've had, believe me, don't feel badly, Bill, it happens all the time. As a matter of fact, I always use the perfect example of my poor dear friend Dick Gauthier, who's playing over there on the end game, and he plays this game as well or better than anyone, and there were 15, he had 9 out of the 10 words, he was playing for $50,000, and the last word was purple, and you know what clue he gave? Purple.
Oh.
For 50 grand. Now, he won't mind me telling
that.
And it blew it. It was over. So it does happen because you're trying hard. All right, here we are. What we're going to do now is break away for commercial, come back, introduce a new contestant, a new challenger for you, and then we'll come back and play some more. See you in a minute. Thank you. We are fresh out of time. We'll be back tomorrow. Our end game is worth $20,000. Will Stewart get there again? We'll find out tomorrow. Thanks so much for watching. Goodbye, everybody. Bye.
A member of our studio audience will receive the Tappan Sure Cook Microwave. Select a food or beverage. Enter the quantity and how you'd like it done. It cooks your food automatically. Complete with built-in browner furnished by Tappan. And some of our departing contestants will receive a Sears catalog gift certificate, a spring catalog with over 1,200 pages of ideas. The most complete catalog in America. There's more for your life at Sears. Lee, press-on nails, full nails with super stick tabs. Full-on perfect nails in seconds. Lee, press-on nails. There's nothing like coming home to the delicious homemade taste of Ragu spaghetti sauce. Ragu, that's Italian. A supply of Primora non-dairy creamer with a free 18-inch gold-finished necklace packed inside each jar. Now available at your local supermarket. Take the fat out of frying. Reduce calories with Mazola No Stick, the only cooking spray made with pure Mazola corn oil. From out of the ocean comes a choice blended seafood. New delicacies now in the frozen food section. This is Gene Wood speaking for Super Password, a Mark Goodson television production. It's Password. It's Super Password. Our special guest this week, from Days of Our Lives, Leanne Hunley. And from Murder, She Wrote, William Wyndham. And the star of Super Password, Bert Cundy.
Okay. Thank you. Hi, man. Come on. Shall we sit down?
Thank you.
You're welcome, sir. Hello, everybody. Thank you very much. And welcome to Super Password. Great to have you with us. It is Friday, March 21st, the end of the week. It has been a lovely week, I must say. Lovely in your case and thrilling in your case.
Lovely in mine, too.
Yes, and you're thrilled. And,
right.
And lovely, too. It is a very interesting outfit you have on today, sir.
What's wrong with it?
Nothing at all, sir.
All
nothing
right.
At all. No. Anyway, it's been great to have you with us. I hope you come back, Bill. And, hi, Bill. Can you see me better now?
Yes.
Leanne, as always, continued success with the show.
Thank you.
Whatever
thank
else
you
may be doing.
Thank you.
This is lovely once again.
Thank you.
Some snappy wardrobe, I must
say. Hey, I would that it were mine.
Well, better yours than mine, yeah. I can say. Anyway, where are we? We have Janice and Stewart off stage ready to come in. Come on, won't you, gang? And let's get off rolling here, please. Hello, Janice. Janice, welcome to you.
Hi, how are you?
I'm all right. It's nice to meet you.
It's great to meet you.
Tell us about yourself, please.
My name is Janice Tinsley. I am originally from South Carolina. I've been here approximately a year and a half, and I love L.A.
You do?
I love it.
Why do you like it?
It's fast, and it's wild, and I love it.
Whoa. Okay, you ask the question, you get the answer. It's fast, a little faster than where you're from?
South Carolina, definitely.
Really? Where were you from in South Carolina?
Spartanburg. We watch cotton grow.
That sounds real good to me, doesn't it, to you? Well, okay, welcome to you. I hope this is fast and fun
thank
for you as
yes.
well. If you're all set to go, gang, here comes the $100 puzzle. Leanne and... I didn't visit with our champ.
Yes.
Well, I'm so used to him being here, It's like he's one of the celebs. He's just here every time I come out here, you know? It's, as a matter of fact. Well, all right, here's Stuart, our champion, who has $20,500. Sorry, Stuart. Didn't mean to slight you there, sir.
I feel like one of the family.
Yes, I do, too. Tell us again, something else.
My name is Stuart Nelson. I'm a motion picture equipment salesman. I'm married and have a... I've never told you my son's name,
no.
Brooks.
Brooks.
Born at
okay.
home and he's just a wonderful, mellow kind of guy.
Yeah, how old is he now?
6 months.
6 months old. Kind of a mellow kind of guy, eh? Kind of laid back,
yeah,
you know?
Yeah, real laid back.
Okay. All right, well, you are a champ, that's for sure. And you can go over there one more time. You've been over there four times. We are playing for $20,000. And if you're ready to go, Leanne and William, you'll be given the clues. Here comes the first word of the $100 puzzle. And there it is, Leanne.
Shape.
Figure.
That's right.
Perfect. Where did you get that?
Looking at you, dear.
All right. On the board, we have figure. Janice?
Is it Marilyn Monroe?
Is it Marilyn Monroe? No, it's not. All right. Next word, please. Anytime. There it is. Leanne?
Tumbling.
No. It's Leanne's. We're discussing. We're discussing now what we do now.
Put the word up, go on to the next word.
Put the word on the board and go to the next word. Okay, put the word on the board. The word is, please, can we have falling? Nobody guesses. Okay. All right, we'll put it, now let's go for another word, and it's Leanne's turn, Bill. Okay,
yeah.
Bill? Okay, here we go. Leanne?
Ooh. Grains.
Wheats.
All right, Bill, your turn, sir.
Beach.
Sand.
That's right. Absolutely right. All right, we have figure, falling, and sand. And Stuart guesses.
Pebbles.
Is it pebbles? Here we go. Next word, please. Aha. Bill, your turn, sir.
Hours.
Time.
Yes. Very good, sir. Very good. Okay, we have figure, falling, sand, and time. Stuart.
Hourglass.
Is it an hourglass? You bet. Didn't need peace. You got that early, too.
Well, that's
falling sand.
The symbol of my show.
Oh, that's right. Days of our lives. Okay, that's $100 for Stuart. He starts off right where he left off, as always. And we'll come back in just a moment after this commercial message. Don't go away. $100 puzzle coming up if you're ready to go. This time, Janice and Stuart will be giving the clues. The cash word is worth $2,000, and let's do it, shall we? Here comes the first word. All right, Janice, please start us off.
Goofy. Crazy.
All right, Stuart.
Dilly.
Dressing.
Okay. Janice?
Goose.
Daffy.
What did you say?
Daffy.
Okay, fourth and final clue.
Goofy.
Pluto.
The word was silly.
Oh,
and you all proved it, and we'll put it on the board. Here it goes, and nobody guesses. Okay, next word, please. Goose was good. I like that. All right, next word. There it is. Janice, please start us off.
Gene.
Gene.
Okay, Stuart.
Grace.
Kelly.
Yes. Yes. Tough to change in the middle. Okay. We have Silly Kelly. Bill, what could that be?
It could be the little midget in Ireland, what you call him, a leprechaun there.
Is it a leprechaun? No, it's not Silly Kelly the leprechaun. Well, it should have been Silly Kelly the leprechaun.
Here comes the next word, please. There it is. Stuart.
Ooh. Ringling's
Circus.
Correct. Very nice. Okay.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
Silly Kelly and Circus Bill.
It's that clown. The sad clown. Come on, what's his name? The clown. The sad clown? I don't know his name.
Okay. I'm not saying anything. I'm not going to say a word. Because if I do, sure as heck, I'm going to spoil the whole thing. And there's my tape right now. Thank you. Well, that's nice. There's no end to it. Okay. Next word, please.
Ernest. What's that, Stuart?
Clown.
Emmett Kelly.
Jonas. Thank you, Jonas.
You're welcome, Bert.
Stuart?
Clown.
Fool!
Nope. Fourth and final clue. Janet?
Clown.
Goofy.
No. No, no, no.
I could think of a thing. Oh, I wanted to do that.
It was Bozo. We'll put Bozo on the board and nobody guesses. Silly Kelly Circus Bozo. Mercy, I'll never kiss again. Oh. Wow. Oh, but wait, I'm a fast healer. Don't worry. Here comes the last word, gang. This is it. Okay, Stuart.
Harlequin.
Okay.
Clown.
All right, Janice.
Jester.
Joker.
Oh, Stuart.
Jester.
Mimist.
Fourth and final clue.
Idiot.
Dunce.
Oh, my. You're all good guesses.
The big one.
Well, you all know the big one, but this is the one you got to get first. This one was, we're finished, right? We did that. We did fourth and final. This was fool was the word. What was the answer to the puzzle?
Clown. Wow.
Let's take a look at it. And there it is. We all had that early, didn't we? All right, nobody gets it because nobody got it. And we'll come back in a moment and somebody's going to get it in just a minute. We're playing for 20,000. See you in a minute. Well, it's so funny is that you kept saying clown, but you kept playing the end of the puzzle, so you got to... Here we go. This is the $200 puzzle. Sorry. Third clue.
Messenger.
Delivery boy.
Oh. Right there.
Can somebody give me a good clue for this one? Run, task.
Errand?
Yes, well, yeah. But we don't allow 32
now.
Clues, unfortunately. okay, next time the cash would be worth another $1,000 or $3,000. That was a tough one. With our score, Janice has $200 and Stuart has $100. We will change partners and break away for a commercial and come back and play. We're playing for $20,000. We'll be back and do it.
Up next, it's a Let's Make a Deal double play with double the deals, double the doors, and double the Monty. Don't trade anything for what's on buzzer right now. Stay tuned.
This is it. This is the $300 puzzle. We are wending our way towards $20,000, a big prize over there at the end. So if you're all set to go, Leanne and William, given the clues, here comes the first word of the $300 puzzle. And off we go. All right, Leanne, please.
Aged.
Elderly.
All right. William?
Grown up.
Adult.
Pardon me? Well, what are we stopping for? Oh, is it really? Okay. Who said it?
I did.
Now we're coming back over here. Thank you.
This is Super Password.
Super Password? Here today? Son of a gun.
Convy.
Yeah.
Convy?
Bert. Yeah. Bert. What does he do?
That's you.
Oh, it's me. I'm sorry. Okay. Moving right along. And it's probably Bill's turn, right? Yeah. Okay,
I've
Bill. No, excuse
first.
Me, Bill.
Older.
Adult.
Fourth and final clue, Bill.
Steady.
Elderly.
Well, gee, I have only one clue that keeps coming to my mind. I'm afraid to say anything. I better not say anything. But nobody guesses on this word, isn't that right? Okay, well, probably I shouldn't. I shouldn't guess anymore then. We'll put it on the board and nobody guesses. Put the word mature on the board, okay? Nobody say anything, nobody say a word, including me. Okay.
We need bigger tape.
You think you need bigger tape? Here, I got bigger tape for you. Okay, next word, please. There was a perfect clue for that, but I can't do that. Leanne?
Ooh, ambulance.
Driver.
All right, William?
Alarm.
Siren.
Yes, excellent. Very good, Bill. Mature. Siren, this is for the game for you, Janice.
I have no idea.
Okay, I know what it is. I really do.
I do.
No, not now! The minute I said that, Terry threw the tape at me. I won't give it away. Do I ever do that?
Yes.
Cover me, Bill. Cover me.
It's the same one as we had on that bumpy Italian.
Almost. Okay. Here we go. Next word, please. Nobody say anything, including you, Bill. They'll throw tape at you in a minute. All right. Here we go.
Tom?
Tom.
Yeah.
Joan?
Collins.
That's right. Mature. Siren. Collins. Stuart?
Is it Alexis?
Is it Alexis? Yes, it is. I didn't know what it was. Dynasty and Roll. Boy, was I wrong. I tell you. He's great. I could have talked forever. I thought Victor Mature was all I could think of. Then I saw Siren and I said, Samson and Delilah. I've got it. I was close, wasn't I? Okay, let's pass that out there, if you will, please. Pass the monitor on over that way, Bill. You're not looking this time. This is a $400 puzzle. Stuart has $400. Janice has $200. This will obviously decide who goes over and plays for $20,000 right now. Stuart and Janice, give them the clues. Here comes the word. Everybody at home has it. Janice, lead us off, please.
Bothersome.
Annoying.
Exactly. Good clue, too, Janice. Okay, on the board, Bill. We have annoying for the game, by the way, your guess.
Game show.
Scissors. Have you got a scissors? I'll take that. No. Is it game shows? If that was right, I would personally assassinate everybody at that table. Okay, next word, please. Thank you, Bill, for the plug. Okay, Janice, start us off.
Awning.
Cover.
Okay, Stuart.
Pup.
Tent.
Yes, excellent clue. Annoying tent for the game. Leanne?
I don't know. Is it mosquitoes?
Is it mosquitoes? Whoa.
I was going for that, too.
Boy, everybody thought that was right, didn't they? Okay. Except me, of course. I didn't. Gene, you knew that was wrong, didn't you?
Yes.
Yeah, because you know what it is.
Yes.
Obviously. Okay. Sorry, I didn't mean to offend you, sir. Next word, please. I know what the answer is to that. Stuart.
Chew.
Bite.
Janice, here's a chance to get back in here.
Munch.
No.
Stuart.
Ingurgitate.
Eat?
Yes.
Yes.
Ingurgitate.
All right. Annoying, tent, and eat. For the game, Leanne.
No, ants.
Is it ants? Okay.
Breathe heavily.
Yes, right. I heard a big. Next word, please. Okay, here we go. Wow. Aha, Stuart.
Lumber.
Wood.
Yes, excellent clue. Well, that's the way to do it. Annoying. Tent. Eat. Wood for the game. Leanne?
Well, I don't know. Is it termites?
Is it termites? Gotta be. Good news. Wood. What?
Tent.
Tent, your house. Yeah,
for the school out in the woods.
Oh, so was I. Oh, absolutely. I think we all were. Well, Janice. Congratulations again to Stuart. Janice, you came as close as anyone has to beating this guy.
He's
you
did, a rough one.
He is tough. There's no question about it. You did nicely. You have $200, and we'll have some prizes for you. It's nice to
Thank
meet you.
Nice
Thanks for coming.
Meet.
Good luck to you. We'll come back in a moment when Stuart and Leanne go over and play for $20,000. Don't go away. See you in a minute. Well, that's a biggie.
I'm going to change my clothes. I'm not.
Falls upon your streets to possess your eyes with tricks and treats. No one can resist the wills to watch these Halloween chills and thrills. Starts tomorrow at 4, only on Boozer.
We're all out of time. My thanks to Leanne and Bill for being with us, and I hope you'll watch us too next week. And we'll see you on Monday. Stuart to play for $20,000. Thank you, everybody. Bye.
A member of our studio audience will receive the new Smith Corona typewriter with Spellwrite 2 dictionary. It catches your mistakes before you do. Finds it, erases it, even helps you spell it. Furnished by Smith Corona. And some of our departing contestants will receive Lee Press-On Nails. Full nails with super stick tabs for long, perfect nails in seconds. Lee Press-On Nails. A Sears catalog gift certificate, a spring catalog with over 1,200 pages of ideas, the most complete catalog in America. There's more for your life at Sears. From out of the ocean comes a choice blended seafood, new delicacies, now in the frozen food section. 6 quarts of quality TrueTest XO Rust products to beautify and protect metal from True Value hardware stores and home centers. New improved shake and bake pony mix for chicken. A special blend of seasonings makes it an even better recipe for crispier, crunchier chicken. A supply of Cremora non-dairy creamer with a free 18-inch gold finished necklace packed inside each jar. Now available at your local supermarket. This is Gene Woods speaking for Super Password, a Mark Goodson television production.